We got James playing Peach and Taysom playing Falco. This is a pretty even matchup, IMO, but I think Falco might have a slight edge. If anything. Never mind. What does this matchup want? What do you think?
I personally think Falco does have somewhat of an edge.
Why though?
I think it all comes down to if Falco can keep his momentum, which I think he's certainly able to do against Peach, right? She doesn't quite have the speed. It's just he has to know all of her annoying options that interrupt everything, like neutral, air, and down smash. And as long as you avoid those, then I feel like Falco is pretty good in this matchup.
Okay.
Just because Peach doesn't really have much to deal with lasers and shine combos.
Yeah, that's true. Taysom isn't lasering very much, though. Oh, okay, got the soft hit. Strong hit, probably would've killed. Great DA, might have kept Peach alive. But...
yeah, I shouldn't really think lasers are good. In this matchup, particularly. Any character who's slower, right?
Oh, of course. Yeah, I agree with you. He hasn't used lasers. He's dead. He hasn't used lasers, like, hardly at all, and that's, like, what you really do to shut down Peach.
It's hard to do if Peach gets momentum, because she has this weird momentum stuff, too, where, like, she gets you with weird tech chases and dash attacks and edge nodes. It's no fun.
Okay, that was a good dash dance, but he was just laid on the down air to punish the dash attack, so he just got shit on the ground.
Yeah, like that whole exchange was all just from Peach getting in a little bit and then controlling the stage with her. Wow.
Yeah. That was crazy. He tanked one hit to bring him closer, and she just used it to show him.
Well, yeah, that's good. That's the kind of stuff you gotta do. Make the pinch swing and miss.
That was good. Nice laser.
Yeah, see, just like that. That was good. After that 34%, good thing to do is just abandon ship. If the combo's not going super well, and you're not 100% sure, just leave and start up with your laser pressure again.
Peace out. I would like to see, I know there aren't as many follow-ups to it, but I'd like to see some more grabs from Taysom just to keep James honest so he can't just hold shield every time Taysom approaches.
Yeah, Peach's grabs are pretty good. They set up for a lot.
Yeah, and like, because it looks like Taysom's shield pressure isn't good enough to the point that he can just approach safely every time and just never get shield grabbed.
Mm-hmm.
So, if he is getting shield grabbed, then... you should grab him back. Do something to make it so he can't just hit shield.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm interested to see if Taysom's playing Falco. He's got that Project M syndrome where you play a different character every week. Nice. He's stuck with Luigi quite a bit. He's played Luigi and he's played Sheik, I think, a decent amount. Hi. Anyways, Luigi Peach. I have no idea.
Yeah, this one's interesting.
Definitely not Luigi favorite. But I don't think it's horrible. I watched Comaster beat MacD at SSS.
Oh, right?
Yeah,
that was pretty nice.
And I was right behind him when he was playing Kalamazoo at Genesis. He did lose a set, but he won a game. Like, he was playing... I mean, he's, I guess, like, the godfather of the character. But even then, the way he's playing it, I was just like, this seems to go against, like, any and all conventional wisdom. Like, he was just, like, pressuring the crap out of the Peach and just sitting on the shield and just doing work that way.
Yeah, it's interesting. Luigi, I feel like he he can pressure in ways that other, like, a lot of the top tier characters can't, especially like the space animals. Just because his wave dash is so long, it's like the amount of space he controls is so large.
Yeah.
Compared to, I mean, it's large for the space animals too, but it just seems so intimidating fighting a Luigi.
That was whack too. This is a little bit whack, but he freaking did a dash attack and followed up with grab. Like, he grabbed. I'd be interested to see what the, like, frame date is on that.
Oh, I know.
I don't think Tayson's playing that bad, but James is just using the safe stuff over and over, and Tayson doesn't really have much of an answer for it.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little tricky to kill Peach.
That was good.
Well, that's how you do it.
Fake the approach with a shorter wave dash. After that down air.
Yeah.
Nair.
And Nair is good. Just fade away and make her whiff her down smash or whatever she's coming out with.
Yeah. Such a hard time gauging when to end combos against floaties when I'm playing against characters that I'm not too familiar with.
Oh, I know, it's hard. I feel like the only way to really get a handle on that is play the characters yourself, and oh, that stinks.
Yeah, for sure. That looked like he spaced so well, but the reach is to Texas.
That's a nice.
What the heck? He went nowhere.
Yeah, he's been crouch canceled. Nice.
Well,
so, one stock to two. It's looking kinda tough for Luigi at this point. But stranger things have happened.
That's true. It only takes... You need to get one.
Oh, that's it.
Good set, good set.
Very nice. Some solid pitch playing.